With the Wavelink 1.5 update, you can now create and import audio effect presets and copy effects to other channels. Presets can be used to back up your favorite set of audio effects for use later or for sharing with friends. In this video, we'll show you how to set up presets in Elgato Wavelink. Presets in Wavelink will save information about audio effects you used on a channel, their order, and also the settings you set up inside of those audio effects. However, presets do not contain the audio effects or VST files themselves. You will still need the audio effects installed for presets to work. Along with presets, you can now drag and copy audio effects between channels in Wavelink. If you've ever wanted to quickly apply an effect to multiple channels without having to do it one by one, it's now possible. It will even include the settings inside of the audio effect when copying. To save your current arrangement of effects as a preset, click on the Audio Effects button below the channel. Click on the plus icon, like you were adding a new effect, and you'll see two new options listed, Import Preset and Export as Preset. Choosing Export as Preset will open a file save window, which will let you create a file named after the channel. This preset file will end in the file extension .wavelink. To import a preset, simply double-click on the Wavelink preset file on your computer. Wavelink will then ask you which channel you'd like to apply the preset to, as well as providing an option to replace the effects on the channel already, or add them to the existing effects. Another method for importing is to go to the Audio Effects menu for the channel you wish to apply the preset to. Choose Import Preset, and a file browser will appear. Select the preset file and click on Open. You will be given the same option for replacing or adding to existing effects, like before. Your audio effects with their original order and specific internal settings are now all applied. When applying a preset, Wavelink will quickly check to make sure you have all of the required audio effects installed. If it finds that the preset references an audio effect that you don't have installed, it will list which ones are missing. Have you found a good audio effects chain for your microphone, but still want to experiment with other audio effects? Save your current configuration as a preset, then dive back into customizing your effects. Do you have a great set of effects that you want to share with other creators or friends? Save it as a preset and share the file directly with them. Wavelink will let them know if they need to install any effects to use the preset. If you are new to Wavelink audio effects and would like to learn more about how to use them, check out our audio effects setup guide and our audio effect explainer videos, linked in the description. If you happen to have any questions, feel free to let us know in the comments down below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to us on Elgato Workshop to learn how to get the most out of your Wave microphone and other Elgato products. Thanks for watching.